So today, guys, I'm bringing you a video on the Pulse nightclub, the tragedy that happened over here. 49 people getting killed. This is the fifth year of the anniversary. Was June 12th of this year. 5 years since the 49 people was killed and 53 was wounded. This is definitely an American tragedy. And I finally was able to come here to check it out. It's going to be made into a national memorial. I think it just passed. But it was a real tragedy. The wall is crazy. It just shows. Back here, security told me this is where the SWAT team busted open the walls and went in, busted those walls open to save the rest of the people that was being shot at. It's crazy, man. It's just scary. Send chills up your spine. Bad weather today, but hopefully I can get enough footage for you guys as possible. Everybody stays in unity. It's kind of like what it looks like on the outside. This is the inside. It's going to be made into a memorial. All the names are in there. It's very sad indeed. I remember passing this place all the time. I did not know what type of club it was, but it's all around sad. Orlando City Soccer stands in solidarity. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.